at the Turon River campsite. I'd just done some cleaning up and found this. A full can of butane fuel. I wonder what happened to this. Eventually.
Repeat, do not do this at home. Outside is the preference.
Of course, I can't get near that until it explodes.
That's what happens.
Still alive.
That's some of the aftermath. There used to be a fire there. Embedded into the... Whoops.